In March of 2007, Stefan Dion held a secret meeting with special emissaries from Arab and Muslim countries. Short on funds and desperate for votes, Dion promised them that if he won the election, they would get the Canada they want. Dion's office refused to say who attended the meeting or what they were promised. So the Liberals win this election? We don't know which Middle Eastern capital will be writing Canada's foreign policy, but we do know that it won't be Jerusalem.